I still want my love from them. This shit's stupid on Facebook.
That's it. Them are the big winners in Cleveland.
$20,000. Get this bitch a quarter, bitch. I'm a more than a quarter, bitch. Let me see. Oh, bitch.
Let me see.
Oh, no. Bitch, you lying.
I think I probably got $20,000.
Let me see. It won't even
get you.
Look. It said match the three amounts and went that amount.
$20,000.
Let's go.
I swear.
I gotta do this first.
We have to wait. I'm down to
Cleveland. Let me see. Let me see the ticket.
Today. I'm serious. That's $20,000.
You need to scratch the other part of it off.
How can I scratch it?
Oh, bitch, damn.
Because it might say $20,000.
That's $20,000 motherfucking dollars.
Oh, my God.
$20,000 motherfucking dollars. Let me see. Let me see.
I can't even take it.
That's $20,000. It said match the three amounts. One, two, three, $20,000, right? Yes, it is. Let's go.
Well, make sure that you can cash in the mission and read the back.
You can't cash in the mission. You gotta go in Cleveland.
Pause
the play. Another play. See, you gotta go in Cleveland. It say winning ticket of $10,000 or more must submit the claim form by mail. Claim form. All winning ticket must be invited by the Tooth Fairy in the claim. and the winning prize might not be claimed anywhere, so forget about it. Let's go!
Did you read the ticket?
Hey, you have to, you gotta go to. Let's go!
Oh my God!
Read it again, please.
Come on. Play your head, nigga. Oh my God.
So is this a fake ticket? God, it's so stupid. That's the
problem. Oh, my God. This nigga wouldn't let go of the ticket.
Let's go, man.